No. Gonna sew a few headbands. I ain't had no coffee yet. I just feel so lost right now. how you doing? I'm just doing some prep work, that's all. I ain't doing nothing exciting at all, I promise you. Just sewing up some of my stuff so I can come back and do a little bit more later. I'm actually making the headband parts to the bonnets that I make. And I'm gonna show you the example. So this is basically the headband part. So I'm just prepping a few of them up so I can have them ready. So what's going on, y'all? What y'all up to today? Well, I guess I'll talk about what I got to do today. I think I'm gonna go ahead and make these. Get me a nice hot cup of coffee because I haven't had any coffee today, and I don't know, I just feel like I have to do that part. Then I gotta go get dressed because I have somewhere to be soon. But let's see. Oh wow, do you make you make PDF? I mean, not PDFs. Digital coloring books or something? Thank you. So you got it on Amazon? I actually, I did a digital on KDP. Actually, I have another one that I need to be finishing up. I have a, I got a, well, I guess you could say a book that I need to finish up, and I plan on putting up there. I just gotta edit and do my cover, then of course like the dimensions and stuff. You know what? I should have been had my project completed. So yeah, I procrastinated heavily. Maybe I overthought too much about it. I think that's probably what it was. No, it's not a children's book, but it is something dealing with someone. And so what I did, I wanted to take my time and make sure I did not finish, I mean, well, not miss anything important about what I'm writing about. Now, I have all of that done. Like I said, I just got to edit, add a few, I guess. Well, it's already organized. But everything is basically, I just got to put it together and put it up there. I've done patterns, like small, simple patterns before in PDF, well, in a PDF format. I used to sell them on Amazon when it came to making bonnets. I love making digital products. Ooh. I got a few, small ebooks that I didn't put them on Amazon, but I did put them on another platform. That's a good idea. If I really feel like if it was something different, I probably would go ahead and put No, that's a great suggestion. Like my business books, I would implement that in that, like the workbook. You know, the funny thing is I was telling a friend that that's what he should have did because he had like a biblical book that he did. And I told him to do the workbook part. But yeah, so yeah, that's a good suggestion. But I don't know how that would work out with the sewing thing. I'm gonna have to check that out, but I want to go ahead and get the book situated and done, and then maybe that can be in the updated version, because I really need to go ahead and get it done, because I need to move on from that. But that would be a great addition to one of my business ones that I have. Oh yeah, I heard it was a really good market. I think it's a great area. It's very therapeutic. So similar to sewing is therapeutic for a lot of people too, especially people that suffer from anxiety, depression, and things of that nature. Some people need that hands-on, you know, experience to occupy what's going on in their mind. I used to counsel, so yeah, it is really good. Let me get my coffee break. I'm sorry, hold on one moment. for today. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get my coffee and start my day. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I think I'm gonna try to come back later once I get myself situated, I guess. But anyway, it was nice chatting with you. Authors, publishing, I'm gonna have to find you. Are we friends? Let me see. I think I do follow you. All right, ta-ta. Okay, cool. I'll probably be doing these in the morning because like in the afternoon, I do a lot of other stuff. So we probably can get up there and talk about. Yeah, I need to get back into my digital stuff. I like making money in my sleep. I do. All right.